Mr. Daniel, how do I feel about calculus? Well, I like Mr. Daniel. It's good. I like that. I like me too. And calculus.
Who need a calendar when you got Officer Smiler? I keep with all the days you need to know around this school. Smile.
Instead of Urban Dictionary, there's the Coach Norris Dictionary that can reference all those amazing idioms. That is correct. For instance, Blind Hog can find an acorn every now and again.
We got an entire day out for Long Live Loveless, but not for Torch Day. Okay, hashtag lampshade. Reaction. Long Live Loveless Day will only happen once. Torch Day happens every year.
I love how Mr. Allen will smile in my face in class, but won't at me on Twitter. That's real, that's real. That happens. And I got rid of Twitter. Sorry.
Way to throw that marker, Maestra. Missed me. I never threw a marker. This has been going on for 2 years. It was a bounce.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Mr. Baker needs new materials and better handwriting, too.
Who said that?
Sorry, Ms. Hayes, your pep won't get me excited for calculus. What day is it? Not math day. Cool. I'm really just sad. I'm really depressed. No, I'm really depressed. Are you still filming? Because I'm actually sad. You don't have to film this. But I do want to know who wrote that.
Coach Smith put the same effort into teaching as he does with his chickens, we would all have A's. Well, if the students were as smart as the chickens, I would.